forget there!
It's the world's biggest Kanishmas tree!
Why are you here killing our Kanishmas spirit?
Endive.
Oh, I'm bringing my ward to see Gazpacho.
Kanish Crinkle!
Right. Kanish Crinkle, whatever. Panini, hurry up! Mama's getting cold!
I ain't a fire hot enough to roast that beef.
Chowder? Oh, hey, num-nums. I can hear the bells. Can you?
Begone, demon! I need to concentrate on waiting in line!
Do you know what you're asking Kanish Crinkle for? I know what I'm asking for.
I'm not your boyfriend! Come on, line, move!
Oh, honey, hadn't you noticed Kanish Crinkle never makes it to your house?
Oh, that's because Mung says Bigfoot sneaks in and smashes his gingerbread houses before Kanish Crinkle gets there.
But I'm ready for Bigfoot this year.
No, no. It's because Mung screws up his gingerbread house every year. He's a hot mess.
That'll be enough. Chowder, you didn't hear that. Go tell Gazpacho what you want.
Kanish Crinkle.
Right, Kanish Crinkle, whatever.
Whee!
Woman, you are one giant lump of coal. I have mad gingerbread skills. Mark my words, this will be Chowder's best Kanishmas ever! Ah, humbug!
Somebody has issues!
I do not!
All right, who's next? Come on up!
I am!
Rattle!
Uh-oh, big boy!
Seriously, aren't you a little old for this?
Hey, Chowder!
How did you know my name?
Your handsome friend Gazpacho told me. So, what do you want for Kanishmas, pal?
Electric broccoli trimmer with detachable non-electric cauliflower trimmer.
Gotcha.
So I'll get one?
Sure, why not?
Pinky swear?
Ooh, pinky swear. This is getting serious. Give me your hand to commence the pinky swear ritual. Chestnut, please officiate the ceremony.
Dinkaloo, dinkalee. Officiating's what Chestnut be. Dinkaloo, dinkalee. That trimmer will be under your tree.
Woohoo! Yay!
Merry Christmas! What's all the cheering about?
Kanish Crinkle promised I'll get my trimmer for Christmas.
He did. Hey, that's great. Really great.
How sad to be the last of the snowmen. It's been getting warmer and warmer. And if it continues, I will melt. And there will be no more snowmen. But this is not to be. I have found it. I have found the anti-melting gene of a human being. And how fortunate for me that there are human subjects here I can extract the gene from. I shall have this gene. I will not melt, but the human will.
Better be that dog with the firewood.
You're not the dog!
No. The name's Man. Snowman.
This kind of thing happens to me all the time. Uh-oh, this is not good.
won't hurt. And think of all the good it will do. Eureka! I have it!
Hey! That's mine!
Oh! No! No! No!
Right on! Wait till everybody sees our hat and harvest hats at the Sadie Hawkins dance! What do we need now, buddy? A rutabaga. I bet you Rolf's got one of those things. He's kind of nutty that way. Oh. Hey, Rolf! What's he doing? Come on, Jimmy! Snow angels are fun!
Robot claws. From the sky. They're coming.
Get over it, will ya? It was just a dream.
I can't control myself, Sarah. It seems so real, as though it actually happened.
Well, that's just plain stupid, silly.
I feel so icky, Sarah.
And even we wire a susceptible brain. Therefore, an integer of 4 added into the equation yields a much more readily decipherable hot potato. Knowing Q is a constant in the quotient, we can deduce that P is equal to 72. Any questions, Eddie? Eddie?
Check it out, Sockhead! Inflato Head's busted an artery! What an idiot!
You gotta believe us, guys! We're all dead ducks! Dead ducks, I tell ya!
Dude, harsh sunburn. You need some aloe vera.
Pardon me. If it's not too much to ask, could you please keep your voices down? Eddie's tutoring requires...
You'll believe me! This flesh-eating alien's invading Rolf's house, Double D! He said so! He did!
Well, this is gonna be good.
Flesh-eating aliens, huh? She, yeah, right. And I got a Russian plate-twirling team camping out in my backyard.
They don't believe us, buddy! They don't believe us!
I believe you, Johnny.
Oh, Jimmy, you're such a kidder. What the heck's wrong with you? Get real, Jimmy.
I have never been more real in all my life, Sarah. My dream has come true. Giant blades will fall, slicing through the earth like a deep dish flan. It's the end of humanity!
Sweet!
Intense.
Give me a break.
Oh, come on. You can't go get me some marshmallows.
Where's my stupid brother?
He did leave this note on his bedroom door this morning.
Let me see.
Atrols needs help. Dude, aliens or not, something's seriously up.
You must be Johnny. We're the Andersons.
Why would anyone live here?
I'm Kalak, and this is Unta, your new mom.
I'm freezing my butt off.
And I'm Bud. We're gonna be brothers.
That's nice. Now get away from me.
Come on, Johnny. Let me show you how I taught Scout to fetch icicles.
I want a new trial.
Here, Scout. Here, boy. Fetch, Scout. Good boy. Now you try, Johnny.
Enough horseplay, kids. Let's get you two scrubbed for dinner.
I can't feel my body.
Let me show you around, Johnny. Now, this is the den. We're gonna knock all this down and put in permafrost later.
Where's the TV?
And this is where you and Bud will be bunking.
Dibs on the top!
Where's the TV?
Kids! Kalak! Dinner's on!
Don't you people have fire?
Oh, no, Johnny. Fire bad.
How about some tartar sauce?
I'm worried about Johnny, Kalak. He seems to be having a hard time adjusting.
Oh, relax, Unta. I'm sure that in no time, Johnny will learn to love Arctic life as much as we do.
Oh, my poor baby. I can never replace him.
Yes?
good news, Mrs. Bravel. We found your son.
Hey, get a load of this dump. It ain't half bad.
This isn't my son.
Look, lady, you'll need a son, see? And that's me, see?
No, he's adorable, but so thin. I'll take him. Let's get you into the kitchen and put some meat on those bones.
Johnny, it's a beautiful day out. The weatherman says it might get up to 4.
Oh, I'm bored, Foster Mama.
Oh, well, why don't you go introduce yourself to the neighbors? They have a pretty daughter your age.
You said the magic word.
Neighbor?
No.
The?
No.
Introduce?
I'm gonna go now.
Half?
Hey there, Frosty Mama. You know, back home, they got 126 different words for my kind of loving.
Johnny, up here we live by hunting, fishing, and selling insurance.
I don't know nothing about insurance.
Well, then let's start with fishing. Ice fishing.
Just what we need. More ice.
Now the first step is to carve a hole. Try it, son. Whoa, Nellie! I think you got one there, Johnny. Ooh, she's a beauty, son.
Thanks, Dad.
Ho, ho, ho! Oh, ho, ho, ho!
All right, Dad, the jig is up.
Oh?
Come on, Dad, I know it is you. Turn around.
Oh, ho, ho, ho?
Yeah, yeah, ho, ho, ho. Now, come on, take off that beard so I can get a picture.
Ho, ho?
These pictures will show Didi how infantile her beliefs are. What? Hey!
Ho, 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 ho!
Hey!
Ho, 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 ho,
ho, ho, ho, ho, ho, ho,
ho, ho, ho,
Dad? Hello, Father, leaving so soon? All right, Pappy. How about a little lick of chin? Mom, it's okay. I figured it out a long time ago. Mom, you got to learn to let these go. I mean, I am not going to be your little boy forever.
Ho, ho, ho.
Gotcha. Time to stop pretending, Mom.
Oh.
Mom? Wow, these things are pretty real. I'm impressed.
Oh,
no, they jumped off the roof. But they are not gonna get away from me. Extreme science!
Ho, 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 ho!
Really going all out this year, but I'll have to shut him down to prove my theory.